Starfire.
Your trickery, Commander? No, I come from the multiverse. Then go back the way you came.
Begin.
Titan's material.
You really think so?
Let's start your audition.
Begin.
Is appreciated.
You need a vacation. You are Titan's material.
We're definitely interested, Starfire.
Let's start your audition.
Begin.
now why I'm in charge?
I respect your warrior skills.
Starfire wins.
How can you justify what you've done?
I hate all creatures, great and small.
Say that again, and I melt your helmet.
Begin.
I'd fear you.
Even Trigon couldn't take my heat.
Starfire wins.
Not some trophy, Brainiac.
You will be collected.
Try it and you will get burned.
Begin.
Star Bright. On Tamaran, we share our emotions.
For what exact purpose?
I'm not sure you get how feelings work.
Begin.
Still not hot enough for you? In the day, this victory would have called for a party at Titan's Tower. The music, the laughter, the mustard with pizza on bottom. But these days, I have no party mates. Raven became a servant of Trigon. Cyborg? He joined the regime. Beast Boy has been missing so long, I must assume he is dead. Dick Grayson? He was my star-crossed soulmate. He will never be replaced. And now, all that's left is me, last of the Titans. Dick would not approve of the moping. I only overcame the loss of Tamaran by coming to Earth and forging new bonds of friendship with the Titans. It is incumbent upon me to repeat history, to forge new bonds of friendship. Maybe they're not my Titans, but the only way I know to honor my lost friends is to make sure that no matter what, there will always be Titans together. After all, I beat Brainiac. That was a victory. And victories call for mustard parties.